Today we have the Surround macrovirus. It activates on the 21st. When you first run it, it'll produce a ding sound, and also activates its payload on the 29th of December, when it will attempt to delete a critical file off the hard drive. Go ahead and run it. Since it's the 21st, you heard the ding sound there. Close out of this. Change the date. Now it's supposed to delete the critical file win.com. Due to an error in its code, we get a runtime error. And we can actually debug this and go to the source code of the virus here in the macros. Now we can fix the author's mistake by hard coding the Windows directory into here. Close out of it. And run it one more time. And as you can see, the payload successfully activated this time. It's produced this message box. Okay, go ahead and restart. And as you can see, Windows 98 will no longer load since win.com is now missing. So that's about it for the Surround macrovirus. I'm probably the only person who would edit a virus so that it would work properly. That's about it.